Hey. Was going to say something in another language and I forgot. Something almost came to my mind. Something about how are you? It was just a vague thought about a greeting in another language I didn't want to say. Soul's Betrayal is great. Nice away. This though. Dance of Shadows, great too, of course. Very good. Although Knight of Souls is what you kind of heard. I love the Tribe Holder so much. Please. This fire is good too. Soul Shift again. Okay, right. I don't know what to do. I'm gonna take that tribal. I have to read everything. Alright, that's a little bit situational. Cancels from Tammy, can't go wrong. That's actually good too. Relatively surprisingly, I mean. Cammy's good. Frost Wheeler's good. This is not what I remember. Yeah, just really sketchy. I mean, you can totally run it if you have a specific deck or whatever. It's tough to play. Anyways, I don't know. It's probably the best. Excuse me. Good. I can't have lunches. I like them too much. They're so cool. This rat's the right pick. I think so. Nice to see that. Very solid. Basically, I do want to block off the two, which is okay. Good hinder as well. Okay. What's this? Okay. That's right. Not bad. Not sure that or the Zubera maybe or the artifact maybe. A few other cards maybe. decision. This is good. Ganjo has a hole. This pack's so much better than a few of the packs I've seen already. Oh my god. Big freaking black thing. This guy does. Love it. Realistically, this bear might be better sometime. Soil Shaper is good too. I think. I don't mind this. Not at all. This guy's a little bit more realistic, but I think the Avalanche is a lot. It's in my style. I'm not saying they're the best, but I like them. This part. Exactly. So the grids are good, but I should take that reveal red thing or something. One more time, panicked. I'm too fixy to pass up. Excuse me. Gross sounds. Tough as also. I always get the symptoms of a heart attack. Dominance, yes. What is this thing? I like him. What is this thing? Poopy, poopy, poopy. Okay, take him. Good, I guess. Nice. Just good. This is cool. This is good. It's basically an X to the head. Most times. Decree of Annihilation. I mentioned it before, I think. Go obliterate deck. It's for prospectors. Doesn't show. It had turn one and then it had late game control. Decree and stuff. As much attention as I should have. I should read everything, make sure I know exactly or remember exactly what they are and how good they are. Take a little more time to analyze them. has drawn many lands. Many land. And
done a good job with it. I am not going to spend too much time looking at those. Okay, what did I want? I don't remember specifically exactly what the idea. Something. I am almost positive that's the nice card. And it's Vivian.
Alright, Frostling. Okay. Cool little skull dude. That I haven't had to deviate from white or from red black yet, really. As close as you can get to being on track. And so far I've got a healthy deck. And some small things. Some pressure, some removal. Late game. Yeah. It's certainly good enough already. Pardon me. This guy's pretty good. Which is better for somebody like this guy. I'd like to think it's not because he's an uncommon. I should go. I'm not sure if that's the right pick, but it's a pick. Okay, that's the worst. Desert Herder. Herders are just too random. That's my arcane. Not high. This. I don't like this thing. Don't like the Desert Herder either. If that Blizzard Herder was like a 2-1, I'd be all over it, but it is not. That's the kind of insight you can get from watching my videos. If this card was different, it would be better. Uproot is the card in front of me.
it's like doing a move that I'm not sure is going to work. It's like a calculator, just like, oh, looking that card up, it might be worth something. That's a hate draft, or, you know, something else. Look at everything around, or get something I would have picked anyways around. So I need some kind of justification for picking it. Pardon me. This guy doesn't necessarily act as removal, but that other black removal thing didn't necessarily either. And this guy's a creature, so I mean, it's nice 3/3. It's like a decent body, a generic body, and then you might get the really cool 3-damage. I love this kind of thing. This card's so good. It's one of my favorite cards. Argue it's not a pick. Excuse me. Tomb of Urami. Love it. That's how you pronounce it, right? Tomb? Exact session. Like Trumpet Blast, which I think I did once during that. What was that? I think Nino, the original, that's nice. Also, it's nice that Death Knell Cammy. This thing's not bad. Not at all. I like this thing. A deck pretty well together. Take this for the rare draft and actually play it. I don't remember exactly or never knew how good it was this format necessarily. It's cool. Certainly we try to sideboard sometimes. I could put a pithy needle off it. Green is good. I'm sort of lacking on the 2-drops. I don't know what this is. this is my credit card. So cool. All in. It's just, it's like using your life. So I'm trying this. It's so cool. Like, I'll gladly take whatever, an extra like 3 damage or something. The possibility that, like, early in the game, turn 5, I can just dominate the game. It's ridiculous as far as I'm concerned. I honestly mean it's one of my favorite kind of things. It's kind of land, like, I'm like obsessed with it. It's like, I think this kind of card's so good. It just doesn't take up a card slot. Or none. On and on. That's basically the biggest thing, I guess, about those kind of cards. Realize you're gonna pay if you turn against an aggro deck or something. Taking 3 damage can maybe kill you, but more often than not, it's good. Imagine even just the simple. And having counter spells. Love one drops, but glitter fang, not as much. My deck can handle the Shuko. That's nice. Okay. That aggro, but I did just like it. I didn't realize I had this. It's not bad. Eight mana, but whatever. Gotta have something to look forward to eight game. It's not bad. I got something that's not like you have much or any act. Get fancy though, really. started, excuse me, thinking it was the one on his counter lens for some reason. This is not great. It's not a bad light, but actually is it. It's really harsh sometimes, but that wasn't worth playing in this instance. It's actually arguably not even worth playing. I don't remember how annoying you are. You're like, oh god, I need this color so bad, and you draw a spell that you can't cast. It's like fucking lands down. I hate lands.
Don't tap well.
Good. First. Excuse me. Nocturnal Pulse, I believe I played. Him, you, this person. I will play a swamp.
I think it's the right thing. Could be the mountain. One of the two plays. Yeah, it's a nice deal.
Game because the microphone I'm talking to has a camera. I play a game where I occasionally get fun paranoid and turn it around and see somebody's watching. Life is being threatened, I suppose. The what if you had to be really serious? The James Bond or something. I like my father. Pardon. Burp after I burp. I've got my lands covered. Sure, she is when it's blocked if it's possible. Make sure I remember that she is. Nice. The simpler abilities. Hopefully it's an enchantment on this guy. Maybe we should kill it. Or tempt him.
thought that was the lose a life one. I really do that far too often, just stupidly assuming it's the current. Thought it was. Just going off a picture out of the corner of my eye or something. Nice. Glad they hear something. Oh God. Probably why. Take my land. Again. Because I do have the blazing shoulder on it. Don't like still choosing. Ay ay ay. Hastido should be the word for it. Nice machine of that taste. By the way, I'm in my own world right now. Like, good God. Take a breath. Grab a glass of lemonade from the little girl. This game is painful. Excuse me. See my death coming. It's one of those games that's like a slowly drawn out. I don't know if I cheered my mountain for all the cards inside. Oops.
that, so I'll throw it.
Okay, I got this game. It's a bit different.
Turn one, Akia matches. Turn two, Raving Homeless Thing. I've got enough. There's enough to kill things. Maybe not really. I don't really have anything. Maybe I should play that. I've got the blood rates, and this is not great by any means, but that's crap.
Which is removal. It's funny, I have to say the word removal fast or I stumble over it. Removal. Raw. I just gotta go through the removal. If I slow it down and I'm talking like this, this is removal. So.
M Sports.
Waiting as much for a really good hand.
I don't think there's any reason why I shouldn't press F6. I wonder if there is any reason. I might want to cast up, please, I'm sure. Before turn two.
Okay.
Press the pause button. I apologize for the crappy video results.
Ogre, not amazing.
Not terrible, though.
I'm glad I got that trade.
For whatever reason. I'm trying to slow down this game, I suppose.
Odd.
Nothing out of the ordinary there. time I'd have to play the tune, activate the tune. I mean, really, I don't have much hope, do I? Much chance otherwise. This is like my only out, really. I mean, the card is away and the hole has been dug. Got some bread in my pockets. Time to run. Caught, and I am not going to commit suicide. Stand, goblin. Well, I will save you the effort of having to watch my death. Maybe not. I will see you later. I really hope you have a good day.